interesting verse for the song.
We should keep moving.
We are moving.
Well, we should be doing it faster.
Once we get inside that rock, chances are we're gonna have to go toe-to-toe with the Grand Unifier again.
We'll stomp on his toes.
I've only got one of his arms. I'm dying to complete my collection.
Yeah, well, he spanked us the last time we took him on.
What's that?
Acknowledge my velocity!
Woo! That happened!
Yes, it did!
Whoa, the tracker signal is way stronger in here. We're getting close.
Something tells me Raker's cronies won't make this easy.
Neither will we.
We're here for Adam Warlock. Just bring him to us and we'll let you go.
Hey, listen.
Root! Show him your roots! Take heed!
Watch the sidelines! Lots of nooks and crannies in here!
Anybody who tries to get sneaky gets a plague to the throat!
They fight with renewed vigor!
Ain't nothing more invigorating than putting down some blasphemers! Right, you stretchy stupid! Guys, I'm gonna need somebody to recover the butt tracker from Warlock!
Noted!
Quill, watch it! Wake up! You're being deceived!
You can't snap him out of it, Drax! This is looking less and less like a Warlock prison!
Trust in the tracker! This is the right way! What's next, Peter?
I fear we would be lost without the insect woman!
She's weird, but we owe her big!
I am primed to destroy!
Having fun preying on the weak? This is gonna be our last chance to take down Magus! All or nothing!
We ain't gonna fuck it up! Magus is as good as dead!
For combatants, Peter Quill, will you attempt to reason with them as well?
It won't work. Just put them down!
Can we trust Lady H not to stab us in the back?
She knows how hard we are to kill! She wouldn't risk it!
Who? Magus wants to consume your souls!
Yeah, it ain't gonna be that easy, Drax!
Order up!
Let's keep pushing. The signal's pinging from deeper in the mines.
It
It's a shame Lady Hellbender did not send some of her guards with us.
I wouldn't risk it. Burr, we shot some of their friends.
They shot at us too.
Exactly.
This whole church sprung up from a bunch of miners.
Wish they'd stuck to digging. If we don't stop Magus this time, it's all over.
We'll shut the door in his face like we did on Nowhere.
Our opponents do not hold back.
They don't want to disappoint Monster Daddy.
Flash of Gamora!
About time!
Somebody's still digging down here!
I'm betting they use these precious metals for the base tech. The Grand Unifier's golden pajamas don't come cheap. Somebody needs to flood this place! Preferably with toilet water!
And miss out on all this fun? Is it me or are we barely touching this thing?
It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it!
Ouch! That's gonna hurt!
Wish we had a way to take some of the...
Guys, huddle up!
Why have you called us off the battlefield, Peter Quill? Our enemies are melting before us!
Like butter on a hot knife.
Somebody bring me some bread.
I have fought many battles, my friends, but none so magnificent as this.
Guys, guys, guys! I don't know if you noticed yet, but this galaxy needs saving.
I thought that's what we were doing.
We may not be the biggest, the smartest, or even the most powerful warriors around, but just like David facing Goliath, we can win. Who's with me?
Wait, are we the team, Peter?
idea, bud. If we pull this off, we should come back here and fill up our cargo hold.
Sell the ore on the black market? Payment for a job well done?
Seems fair to me.
Well, we ain't making that jump.
Peter's got this.
He does?
Peter Quill possesses the magical weapons.
My fur is standing on end.
Your safety inspectors, present your documents and we'll judge their accuracy.
Cut to pieces!
Blam! You have failed your safety inspection.
They're dead, Drax.
Correct.
You know what to do, Quill. He says he wishes his people could have lived to see him save everything. Hey, maybe they would have helped.
Can you imagine that? A Groot army.
That seems needlessly treacherous.
I know, but it might pay off.
Anybody got a comb?
Peter probably does. Why?
For the fancy parade they're gonna throw us once we finish this. Don't want to look mangy or nothing.
Sorry, forgot to bring it. Guys, it's like Christmas back here. Present for me. Another one for me. Me again.
Oh, I just had a great idea on how to keep Raker distracted.
Here we go.
Heart attack?
No.
Oh, yeah. A little heavier, but totally worth it.
Just be careful.
One tiny, pointless Phlegron twitches an antenna and ultimately causes global chaos.
All right, Rocket, let's prep for the big game.
Let's do it smart. This may be the last chance we get. Just browsing, huh? All right, let's go.
Okay, I think I'm ready to end this.
You and me both. A miner's getting sick. What the?
Hey, look, they get the Adam Warlock channel all the way out here.
Speaking of Goldilocks, he should be right on the other side of that giant murderbot army.
You've got to be kidding.
They've got it locked down with a faith shield. Think we can unplug it like we did on Nowhere?
It's worth a shot.
Aggression by the Universal Church of Truth
cannot be tolerated.
Lethal force has been authorized.
Surrender will not be considered.
Holy Scott, they came back.
Of course they did. Give them hell, World Mind!
Guardians of the Galaxy, it is imperative
that you evacuate this vessel
before we fire upon it.
Hold that thought. Adam Warlock's on this ship.
Incorrect. Adam Warlock perished
in the Galactic War.
He's here, alive.
He is still alive, right?
The Church abducted the Golden God. We intend to free him.
You said it yourself. Adam Warlock is the only one with the potential to stop this.
Very well. We will focus
on reducing support forces.
For now. Act with haste,
Guardians.
We, hit a little bit of a roadblock.
Step forward.
And witness the full destructive potential
of the Nova Force.
Yes!
Clark, yeah!
Holy crap! World Mind is a powerful magician!
Cut that robo-priest down to size!
You said it! Too bad we can't stop the salvage in parts!
Rocket! Move up!
My bomb it at him, big guy! Voided its warranty, that's for sure!
We can't control
it! It was!
Adjusting destruction thresholds to maximum efficiency.
That is weirdly beautiful!
These machines are in direct violation
of Galactic Law.
Jeez! Remind me to never piss off NovaCorps! Correction! Remind me to stop pissing off NovaCorps!
This hulking brute failed to meet our match!
It's a breathing room, brute!
Down the gold cheeks. Make sure you grab on good. The drone, not the cheese.
Grand Unifier.
Scott, everyone down!
Finally come to confront the captive?
Just shut your mouth for once!
Clear shot!
Don't! We can't risk a fight from up here.
You show up on the very... To what? Take everything from us once again? You helped me build. You let us believe our God was dead. And with you, any hope of restoring those we lost. You
promised open. You sought subject is not among them.
Enough! Enough of this! The true divine vessel awaits. You're nothing but a husk. A faded shadow.
Hear me. Halt this horror. Raker! Guardians, breach my bindings. Even now, Raker readies his restoration ritual.
Rocket, can you bust him out?
If I gotta...
Let me guess. Raker's power proved more pernicious than predicted?
There is little point pondering possibilities past, daughter of Thanos. Soon, feverous faith will flood Raker's fledgling and feed the fiend within.
Not gonna happen. We're gonna shut it down together. Right?
Right.
Okay, let's go, people.
Come! Time dwindles as we dawdle.
I could put him back up there.
Don't tempt me.
If Magus finds physical form, its insatiable cravings will consume all of creation.
Unless you eat Magus first.
A severe simplification. We must excise the entity gripping the girl.
But how much of Nikki will remain?
If her light lives, it lingers lost, dissolving in a dream discarded.
A pleasant dream.
Drax completely bought into the promise, and we got him out.
I would have remained with the ghosts of my family, had you not.
Magus kept the Catathian killer captive, but with us.
Well, end of the world here, remember?
Hurry, go!
Rejoice! You made it just in time for the miracle.
Grand Unifier, I trust you can hold them to bear witness.
Easily.
knee-deep in this promise.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Oh, boy.
Peter, open the door.
It's Ben. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Oh, am I ever glad to see you. It is crazy weird in there. Nikki's on a loop. Nothing I say matters. We need to find a way to get through to her.
Peter.
I know. We need a plan.
There's no we.
Okay, I get it. I have a lot of making up to do.
Peter.
If we're gonna do this...
I'm dead, Peter.
Yeah, but... not like dead dead. Right? I heard your voice. No, you brought me here. I'm seeing you here now.
You're seeing a ghost. Some part of me is inside the Soul Stone, but not in any way that's real.
We can figure it out. Maybe we can find a way.
You need to focus on her now. Help her accept that I'm not coming back.
I wish you would have told me.
Told you what?
About Nikki. You know? You, me, 12 years ago.
Oh, Peter.
I did the math.
Her promise isn't real.
Yeah, I know, but the rest of it is. Right? You and me on Mercury? I remember that night.
So do I. But she isn't your daughter. She's not my daughter.
I don't understand.
She's a war orphan. On the shuttle home, the Kree Council was rounding up anyone who wasn't full-blooded enough. Nikki was this tiny little thing. I couldn't let them kill her.
So I'm not a father.
No. Well, not her father.
Well, okay.
That doesn't mean she doesn't need you. She has to let me go.
I tried. She won't listen.
She has to. The birthday, the presents. Whatever it is, it's keeping her attached to some fake version of me, of us. Destroy the illusion and make her listen.
You know I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
I know.
Where's Mom? That was her, right?
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late, which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie.
She'll come. Any moment now, Mom will be here.
Please listen to me on this, Nikki.
Can we talk about this after Mom's birthday?
Your mom's not coming. None of this is real.
Quit kidding around. She'll be here any minute.
No, kiddo. She won't.
Stop trying to ruin it! Hey! What is
wrong with you?
I'm sorry, Nick.
No! I can fix this. Stop it! Stop it! Stop ruining this!
Mom will still come.
It's not real, Nikki. None of this is real.
I hate you! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything! Mom was gonna come in and... All I want is to see her.
Whatever walks through that door won't be your mom.
You don't know that.
Well, there's a lot I don't know. How to keep my foot out of my mouth. How to not get arrested. How to console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this... The promise, Nick. I know a con when I see one.
This isn't about you.
You're right. I'm not gonna pretend to know what you're going through or what you're feeling.
I don't even know what I'm feeling. It's like... empty... and heavy at the same time. I keep seeing her, but then as soon as I focus, I... Is this what it's always gonna be like?
I don't know. It's different for everyone. But there was no one like your mom. She really, really loved you.
I need her back.
I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid game for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will. And then it's all my fault. If I hadn't distracted her, if I'd been quicker.
I know what you're doing. I did the same thing. All this guilt about the way it happened instead of...
It's not the same. And even if it is...
I know, I... It's just hard to see you go through what I went through. There's so many things I wish I could go back and tell myself.
Would you have listened?
Reject the lie, Nick. All I can tell you is me. I don't think it's her. I think it's a very bad thing that wants to eat the entire galaxy. And you know your mom? For all her faults? She's not the galaxy eating type. It doesn't matter what I think, because it's not my promise. I can't destroy it for you.
So let's just say that the creepy thing at the door is not my mom.
I can do that.
I still don't know how... How does anyone... Am I just supposed to smash cakes all day?
Breaking stuff is pretty cathartic. There's other ways.
What are you doing?
It's an Earth thing my mom taught me.
The idea is that you light something to remember someone, to pay tribute. I mean, it's not magic or anything. It doesn't bring anyone back, but you know, it's a gesture. A small thing in the face of a very bad thing. Sometimes that's all we have.
I keep thinking back to the elevator. She was angry at me.
Not that angry. More like, lovingly concerned. Hey. Whatever happens, you're not alone. Okay?
There is something I do have to do alone.
Toast. Focus on Raker's fan club.
That thing that came out of Nikki was madness, right?
That's what was inside her! Take down the flyer! He's healing the rest!
Well, that's not fair!
The
blockhead
yapping
up his
buddies! Then put him in a
fucking street!
He's stealing! Let's whoop his head!
Peter got hit! Shocking!
Right! That floating freak's mixing up the rest! We can switch to the hard stuff! Watch it! He's healing his buddies!
He can't do that without a head! Gotta cut that flyer's connection to his friends!
And he will suffer for it!
He's lying!
Get on the flyer! He's healing his team! Scum Church Medic is really complicating things!
The shaman must be dealt with immediately!
Looks like even she's got her limits!
Thanks for the assist!
That's why I'm here! Send it their way, Drax!
It's like this one doesn't feel pain!
Carve him a new one!
Goldie might actually come!
shift Raker's attention away from him!
I got all these toys! I'm just dying to you!
Enough!
Blast him!